And on the playlist, you know the fastest reflex on earth. It's your hand to that volume button when lyrics get dicey. Luckily, you can listen to new music with no age-inappropriate lyrics. We're checking out Kidz Bop, the number one band covering popular songs for young listeners and their parents.
With 24 top 10 albums on the Billboard 200 chart since 2001, Kidz Bop has become synonymous with quality, kid-friendly entertainment.
Personally, I love recording all types of music, so to sing some of my favorite artists' songs is super cool.
Talking about everything Kidz Bop and their current tour are two of the Kidz Bop kids, Eagan and Cami. Starting with the group's massive success.
I got my peaches out in Georgia.
It's all of today's biggest hits sung by kids for kids, and we're the number one music brand for all kids' music.
The music franchise is expanding internationally and currently records in 5 different languages.
I love singing in Spanish, I love singing in English, so it's just a perfect combination.
In addition to being named Billboard's number one kids album artist for 11 consecutive years, Kidz Bop has also sold more than 23 million albums and generated over 8 billion streams globally. So what does it take to become a Kidz Bop kid?
We all love to dance, sing, and perform. And we're all in this journey together, and we're so happy to be here.
With their average music video shot in about a week, it takes a lot of hard work and communication.
I feel like all the Kidz Bop kids are like family. We definitely all put in our fair share, and we're all really, really close friends, so we're always communicating with each other.
And finally, what can fans expect from the all-new 2022 summer tour?
We've spent the last month and a half dancing every day, singing every day, and the fans, they can expect to have a great time at our concert.
They're on the road right now, touring across 28 cities until September 14th.
We're all prepared to sing in front of big crowds, and it's great to see all the fans.
It's really exciting.
For a full list of tour dates and ticket information, visit kidsbop.com. Bopping to some awesome family-friendly tunes on the playlist.